Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Uppermount Bat. Or a sort of a, kind of a hat-wearing...
cat! I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here. There is no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think. Oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a sink, or a stare at the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Zeus.
Thank you. On the 15th of May, in the jungle of Newell, in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool, he was splashing,
splash,
enjoying the jungle's great joys, when Horton the elephant,
Horton the elephant
heard a small noise. That's funny,
thought Horton.
There's no one around.
Then he heard it again, just a very faint meow.
As if some tiny person were calling for help.
Help! Help!
I'll help you,
said Horton.
But who are you and where? Speck of dust blowing past,
whoosh,
through the air. I say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear. It'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small. Down there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Did you hear?
just have to save them, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how.
I'm the mayor.
I'm his wife.
Just imagine the Who's unusual life. Smaller town than yours.
Imagine a place that is tidy and totally clean.
Where even a Grinch wouldn't dare to be totally mean.
You think that it's heaven on earth? Yes, you do. But heaven on earth.
Thank you.
I won't let you down. No, I won't let you fall. A person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Here's our tiny Who family on a small rainy day.
Mom and Dad are just home from the Who PTA. He was Mommy's little man.
He was Daddy's little man. He was never any trouble till this thinking thing began. We must both lay down the law. Maybe so. Oh, where are the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has the instructions on how to raise a child? Who has all the answers? I don't know. Jojo, I'm the mayor of Who? Why, I've just been elected, and upright behavior is thus forth expected.
We just had a talk with your teachers today. They didn't have one single good thing to say.
You've invented new things for your file description.
You gave Mrs. O'Dooley a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes. And made Mrs. Mackle who dropped her new glasses. Which is why you're suspended.
That's what they said.
Young man, what and who has got into your head?
Now
Horton has found us. We're safe on the clover. But clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you, oh yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now, take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right. I'll be going. But first, let me say... Oh, the things you can think. Oh, the things you can think.
Be quiet.
As you splash and you splish.
I'm not listening.
As you sit there and scrub, have a think in the tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes in the floor, leading off to a shore, where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's McGilligan's pool. Might be a pool like I've read of in books, connected to one of those underground brooks, an underground river that starts here and flows right under this bathtub, and then who knows, it's possible. Hanging out close, it's possible. Anything's possible.
It's possible. Anything's possible.
This might be a river now, mightn't it be? Connecting McGilligan's pool with the sea. And maybe some fish might be swimming, swimming toward me.
Thank you.
The tub's overflowed on the floor. The water's running right under the door.
The ceiling is peeling, and you flooded the den. Oh, Jojo, I think you've been thinking again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you come tomorrow.
Clover, for over a week, being laughed at for thinking a dust speck can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, hidden planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to notice, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they won't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me. Alone in the universe.
Not one notices anything. Not one person is listening. They don't have any way of knowing.
Nobody knows that I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And someday one small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Please believe in me. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real? Or are you just a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real all right. And I would state that in ink.
In my things, I imagine a lot of strange things and go to strange places, as if I had wings. I'd love a good think.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things will get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors!
Me too! And I go to strange places like Salasalu!
When you think, do you think you can fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one else can have thinks such as ours. Yes, I have wings, and I can fly around the moon. small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Who believes in me? Good night, JoJo.
Good night, Horton. See you in Sol's flute.
Already.
Bring in the pillberry bush.
Thank you.
that clover drops somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers, 100 miles wide. I'll find it, I'll find it, I'll find it or bust. Yes, I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. Clover by clover by clover with care, I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small, they have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweets. But I've now got a tale that is something to see.
102? 103? $209,999,999. Oh, it's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie, over here.
Maisie, are you on a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I.
I'm tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required, I'd much rather play. I need a vacation, I'm due for some rest. Hey, Horton, would you maybe like to sit on my nest?
Oh, Maisie, I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers. I haven't got wings. But not only that, I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor who's in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg, and I'll try not to break it. But please hurry back, 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, cat! Thanks! Thanks a million! Toodaloo!
Horton the elephant smiled.
Now that's.
And he sat, and he sat, and he sat, and he sat. He sat all that day, and he kept the egg warm. And he sat all that night through a terrible storm.
I'm cold and I'm wet and I'm catching the flu. Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who? Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save.
Horton, I brought you a scarf.
Thank you, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
She sent a card from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach? Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. Horton, notice anything different?
Yes, it's getting colder.
And then came the winter, the snow and the sleet, and ice.
I can't leave this nest, no, I meant what I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's might be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie beg. Now I'm caught between a dust speck and an incubating egg. Someone help! Hunters, help!
Circus.
sold to the circus.
Down in Palm Beach with the breeze in your hair, and you don't have an egg or a nest or a care, tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
When it's day after day after beautiful day to be lazing away by the sea with Jose, tell yourself how lucky you are.
You are so lucky.
Still, I'm bored, I'm cranky, I'm tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required for nothing but play? I need something different, I crave something new. Hey, maybe you could think of something different to do.
Step right up, ladies and gentlemen, children and creatures, the smallest of small and the tallest of tall. Come young, come old, come one and all, to the Circus Magarcus, the world's greatest show, on the face of the earth or wherever you may go.
A circus? I love a show. I think I'll go! Gracious, I've seen you before. Now, let's see.
Why, Maisie, it's me. Remember? It's me, Horton. I've sat on your egg for now 51 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. Oh, won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success! And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, that exiting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. Amazing Horton, while I was off taking vacation, you made your fortune up on Maisie's nest. I may be unreliable, fancy free, irresponsible, crazy me, always eager to fly. But seeing you gives me true delight. Just for once, I've done something right. The egg is all yours. No, don't thank me. I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck, and goodbye.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me? A fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Sala Salu. Sala Salu, Sala Salu. Sala Salu. I've had so much trouble finding my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If we can get there, we're gonna stay there. If it takes us miles,
if it takes us
years. I've lost my poor Hoos, my friend Jojo too. I hope they all made it to Sala Salu. High on the mountain or lost on the sea, sooner or later I'll find it.
I have a picture of how it will be
on the day I do.
Troubles will be through, and I'll be home.
You forgot about Gertrude McFuzz. It's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. Gertrude could do something that few birds could do. So this is the tale of Miss Gertrude, part two. Psst! Horton! Horton, are you there?
Hello? Who's there?
It's me, Gertrude! Horton! Oh, Horton, I was so worried. Are you okay?
Gertrude, how did you find us?
It's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little, it was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even know it, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying. So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Dake, and she said,
"My tail has been a mistake."
And she said,
"Dr. Dake, I'm in foolish and vain. Pluck it out, get it off. I won't do it again."
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck. Just a one feather tail.
But suddenly, Gertrude could sail.
I sailed on a junk and was practically sunk for you. I trampled through the trees full of furious bees for you. Through a fog and a choking smog, down a soggy slope, through a stinking bog, while my slip was gripped by a vicious dog. For you, oh, for you,
all for you,
all for you.
All for you.
There's nothing that I wouldn't and I couldn't
and I haven't gone through. I sprained my little toe, but I hobbled like so for you. Then came the hit and run, but I staggered on one.
One more thing. It took me 7 weeks, but I found your clover too.
Oh, Gertrude, I never noticed. You're amazing.
Aw, it was nothing.
Hello? Who's? Is anyone there?
Hello!
Oh, what a relief. Mr. Mayor, is Jojo all right?
Hi, Morton.
Oh, Jojo, hello. Kid, now that I got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and harm you, I'll shelter and guard you, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's
a person, no matter how.
Ha! Ha!
Hemp! How did you get in here?
You can't run away from a sour kangaroo. Your egg and your tree and your nest. I'm making a sour citizen's arrest.
No, stop. Where are you taking me?
Well, Hank, we're taking you back. You're gonna be going inside. We're talking to a spec and sitting on an egg.
This clover is Exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's here? Smaller than the eye can see.
Biggest leg fool in the jungle and all.
It's true, sir. There, who's who, sir? He's a who and so is she.
Biggest leg fool in the jungle and all. Talking to his pack, talking to his neck, to his second son.
Objection!
Sitting on an egg, sitting on an egg, sitting on an egg.
Objection!
Overrule. I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I won't deserve my A, and I am not a man. He's looser, win or looser, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they got. Do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Morton the Elephant, remanded.
Asylum, criminally insane. send out the word. Make every who holler, make every who heard.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh
boy. Attention all who's, attention all who's. We've got to be heard, there's no time to lose. So send up a shout!
Get loud and clear.
We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here!
I believe in you all. A person's a person no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please try.
Boil it, boil it, boil it, boil it.
We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here. JoJo, think of something!
Boil it. Now just for a moment, young JoJo looked grim. The fate of the who's rested squarely on him. But then came a think. A peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here!
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They have made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
They proved they are persons, no matter how small.
And their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, do you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you. And the young kangaroo in her pouch said,
me too.
JoJo's thinks would forever be heard,
including this thinks.
An elephant bird!
Why, he looks just like me. Except for the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Gertrude, what will I do? I am slow, I am fat. All I know is the earth. He'll need much more than that.
Pink! And then guess what happened?
Well, what do you think?